Join NFPA and fire departments across North America for Fire Prevention Week 2025. Charge into fire safety. Lithium-ion batteries in your home. Most of the electronics we use every day, like phones, tablets, cordless vacuums, and power tools, are powered by lithium-ion batteries. In fact, almost everything that's rechargeable uses them. The problem is, if these batteries are overcharged or damaged, they can overheat, catch fire, or even explode. Here's how you can stay safe. Buy only listed products. Look for a safety certification mark from a nationally recognized testing lab on the packaging or the product. Only use the charger that came with your device or a charger approved by the manufacturer. Charge on a hard surface, never on your bed, couch, or under a pillow. And don't overcharge. Once it's at 100%, unplug it. When it's time to get rid of used batteries, don't throw them in the trash or regular recycling bins. They could start a fire. Instead, recycle them responsibly. Visit call2recycle.org to find a battery drop-off location near you. You can help make your home, your community, and the planet safer by recycling batteries the right way. Let's charge into fire safety together. For more fire safety tips, visit fpw.org.